One thing you can appreciate it, the Constitution of India preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a
sovereign socialist secular
democratic republic. And to secure to all its citizens,
justice,
social, economic, and political,
liberty of thought,
expression, belief, faith, and worship,
equality of status and opportunity.
And to promote among them all
fraternity,
assuring
the dignity of
the individual
and the
unity and integrity of the nation
in our constituent assembly
this 26th day of
November 1949,
do hereby adopt,
enact,
and give to ourselves.